the beach, you can hear me. If you can hear me, then this is for you. Nobody's here by accident. You are all made for a reason. You're made for a purpose. And I'm out here to declare the Lord Most High. He can't be known in the sky, in the trees, or the earth, or the seas. He's known in the man, Jesus Christ. The invisible God made himself visible in the man, Jesus Christ. It's so easy to know who God is. He looks like us. We look like him. Jesus is God. He says, I am the way, the truth, and the life. No one comes to the Father but through me. I'm out here just to give a really quick word, because many times we're filling our lives up with the things of this earth, the temporary things of this earth that are going to pass away. But how long have you spent to consider eternity? How long have you spent to consider your eternal soul? So I'm out here today to water the earth. I'm watering this island with the words of God. If it doesn't rain for a year, you start to get worried. How will we eat? But you need to have rain. You need to have spiritual rain. So I'm out here declaring the words of God so that it will rain spiritually. I'm also out here to close up every gateway to hell. In Jesus' mighty name, every gateway to hell is closed up in this area. And to open up the gateways of heaven, the windows of heaven are opened over this place. Right now, Holy Spirit, come and move on this beach. People come to life for a spiritual experience, but I want to see that transformed. You will get a spiritual experience with the one true living God. He's not the universe.
Shut up.
He's the creator of the universe. The creator of the universe. Okay. Jewish people. The olive branch represents Jesus. When
I don't have a home here.